everyone, today I'm gonna cook these sardines. It's just a simple recipe. I will just add some vegetables. Okay, so we have here okra, or it's also called lady fingers, and some onions, garlic, tomato, spinach, and some microgreens. Oh yeah, and don't forget some salt. Some salt, should add some salt. So this is just a very simple dish. Add some oil. I'm using this oil. This is zero calorie oil, so kind of healthy. And so while I'm waiting for the pan to heat up, I'll just open this canned sardines from the Philippines. Check the expiration date. It's October 23rd, so it's fine. Well, it's really spicy. I think I should use to this. Here, I'm gonna open another one. Let's check the expiration date. Okay, I think we're ready. Let me just separate garlic. I'm so scared of oil. Oh. Okay. So we'll just wait for the onions to caramelize. I'm using this because this is more convenient. Okay. So I'm gonna change it. Let's add some tomatoes. Oh, it smells very nice. Sometimes I miss Filipino food here in Japan, especially like canned sardines and yeah, some other Filipino food that's hard to find here. Some lady fingers or okra. It's also called okra. Okay, both in Filipino and in Japanese, they also say okra. And I'll just add some water. Okay, here's the frozen rice for my lunch. I will just heat it up. So yeah, in Japan, we sometimes put our leftover rice in the freezer and just freeze it overnight, and then you can just heat it up in the microwave. I don't want to overcook my vegetables. I want it a little bit crunchy, so I will just leave it that way. But I need to add some water. Let's add these sardines. Oh, it looks very good. And then the other one. I just want to crush the sardines because it's more, I don't know, it tastes much better that way. It's more delicious for me. And then I will just add this. Very simple dish in the Philippines, but it brings back a lot of memories. It makes it feel nostalgic. Sardines recipe. This is my lemon water and the frozen rice that I just heat up. Okay, so that's all, guys. See you next time. Bye.